Welcome back to City Scenes. I'm your host for the week, David Mixon, Animal Services Officer. Here at the City of LaGrange, today I'll be going over the events around LaGrange for the week of November 2nd to the 8th, so let's get started. The American Red Cross is hosting two blood drives this week. The first blood drive is on Tuesday, November 3rd from 12:30 to 6 p.m. at First United Methodist, and the second is on Saturday, the 7th from 9 a.m. to 2 p.m. at the LaGrange Academy. Giving blood is a simple thing to do, but it can also make a big difference in the lives of others. Each unit collected can save up to 3 lives. To make an appointment, donors can go to www.redcrossblood.org or contact Johnny Williams at 706-366-7176 for more information. The Lafayette Theater Company's production of Our Town opens Thursday, November 5th at 7:30 p.m. Show nights includes the 5th through the 8th, and then the following week on the 12th to the 14th. Please visit lsparts.org for show times, pricing, or to buy tickets. The Black Box Theater is located at 214 Bull Street. Guests can bring their own food and drinks to enjoy before the show. Masks must be worn by all guests during the performance. THINC Academy is hosting its THINC Fast interviews, both in person and virtually. The session for in-person students is on Friday, November 6th, and for virtual students is Tuesday, November 10th. Business and community leader volunteers are needed to help conduct interviews. This event provides students with an opportunity to practice interviewing skills and receive quality feedback. Register by Monday, November 2nd. You can register at thinkacademy.net/WBL or contact Carrie Tomlin at tomlincl@troop.org for additional information. Leaving LaGrange better than we found it. Litter cleanups are back. The public is invited to join the City of LaGrange for its November monthly litter cleanup event, Saturday, November 7th, 8 o'clock to 10 o'clock a.m. At LaGrange Academy, we will meet in the gravel parking lot at 1501 Vernon Road to pick up litter throughout the area. This month's event is in partnership with LaGrange Academy, LaGrange College, and McKean Realty. Contact Katie Van Shore at 706-883-2055 or email kvanshore@lagrangega.org for more information. Also, Saturday the 7th, Good Sam's Ministry is hosting their November packing event from 1:30 p.m. to 3 p.m. Come out to help pack bags for Troop County's children in need. Each month, Good Sam Ministry packs bags to send with students who may not have a weekend meal otherwise. Join them in the building behind Shoal Creek Baptist Church, located at 1032 Youngs Mill Road. Check out the Good Sam Ministry Facebook page for more information. Those events around LaGrange for the week of November 2nd to the 8th. If you attend any of the events mentioned, please be safe, wear a mask. For the City of LaGrange, I'm David Mixon. Have a great week.